today?
Pinky swear.
Oh, he does mean business.
You're up. There. I drove 4 hours in the freezing cold on my motorcycle behind a cattle truck to give you this. There you go. Not impressed, are you? Michelle, can I talk to you a second? You know, when I first came here, I thought I was just gonna move in for a few months, you know, just to help out and get on with my life, but you know what? This is my life. This is where I'm supposed to be right now. Come here. Do you realize, young lady, what you put me through tonight? I was with the most incredible woman in the world. Over 2 years old, that is. Sorry. Anyway, from the moment I heard you were sick, all I could do was think of this face. What is it about this face, huh? Good answer. Good night, kid. Something, you little munchkin. I love you.